Shit. All right, enough of that shit. It's a 7.6 percenter. They use the rare Sorachi Ace hop. Brewed in Brooklyn. All right. Been really excited to try this. A little bit scared. I don't know if it's a Saison. Kind of sounds like a Saison, but they also say it's like dry and hoppy and... I don't know. I'm pretty excited. I've been waiting a while to try this one. I've got another one in the cellar. I'm gonna see how that will change after maybe 6 months or so. Oh, beauty. Ooh, it's got... Oh, it's much... The other... I don't know why I called that Iron Maiden one nice and gold. It had a bit of an amber to it, you know? Like, it was a little dark. This one's a lot nicer gold. Oh, it smells really kind of weird. But, like, a nice weird. A fruity, citrusy... definitely some, like, pine in there. What does it say on the bottle? Farmhouse ale. It has ingredients, but whoa, that's definitely a Saison. And for a farm, wow, that's such a delicious Saison. Really nice. Definitely getting another bottle. But, that other, like, taste that it gives, that it's, I wouldn't call it, like, I guess it's hoppy. But it's like a nice fruity hoppy. But it's not too fruity. Just like, I don't know what to call it. But it kind of clashes with the farmhouse ale in this, like, I like it a lot. It's different. It's really different. This is a big bottle. I should be sharing this with someone. What am I doing? I give this an 8 out of 10 for sure.